Money. Sunday, 9 a.m. right now, exactly. I'm going to get some coffee, and then we're going to the biggest fish market.
It feels like I'm skydiving when I text you. Rose petals on the floor outside your bedroom. Sunshine, whenever you smile, it's the best of you. I was at the bottom waiting for a rescue, but now it's like a paradise enveloped in light. Everyone's probably aware, but I'ma tell them despite even telling them twice. You're a hell of a light. Got a smile like a story that I tell every night. I'm feeling sickly.
I'ma break out the camp bells. This person is
cute.
You can just take it out. So. Oh, sorry. Scatter is like very low standard with coffee. I basically drink all coffee. So, it doesn't matter what kind of coffee I make, right? Just a little bit. I like to do this. Got a little bit here. My boat to see your answer. Okay. So like that. Oh my god, I haven't used for so long. I guess I really want to use glass so you can see the coffee's color. Yeah, this is what I do. I put in like the espresso in small cup. And this is the ice make yesterday. Cool, right? Dun 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 dun. So working. Kind of sketchy. Are you ready? Wow. Oh my. Wow. So cool. Oh my milk. Da 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 da. Watch it, laying them down, down.
I know it hurts sometimes, but you'll get over it. You'll find another light to live.
Dirty.
I know you'll get over it.
Oh my god, that kind of.
I know it's sad and tight. We've got nothing left to
think. I'm going to make mine. Right. I'm very sensitive to coffee.
So when you're caught in a landslide.
I'm super sensitive, so I only drink like decaf. This one is bought from Amazon, organic decaf. Sorry, I'm so lazy, I don't want to clean it. Again, you ready? Smells good. Can you smell?
Tell me that you found it fun. Swimming in the UV rays, you sounded like the sound of thunder.
Moving through my stupid shades,
and shook all of the ground undone. I slipped into your beauty like a mudslide, and on my search I found nothing but upsides. Your arms extend like branches. Whenever we touch, I feel the bark begin to soften up, and all my sap punch lines.
Their website, all right, Costco. But Costco really so much cheaper, like half price cheaper than perfect. I'm so scared.
Hoping that we could reform a land bridge between our separate pieces of the earth before our disconnect began to breed a species that would hurt much more than carnivores, herbivores, recklessness, or urban s'more. Maybe I could wash up on a certain shore, smiling past a long night.
I'm gonna try mix it. If one day I open a coffee shop, if you guys come, show me this video, I gave you 50% off. Okay, I'll just give you a free one.
Pulse Collection's plate is never empty!
It tastes so good. I think because it's made by me.
Yeah, I think you probably like
the island, watching lightning flash every time you open up your eyelids. Gentle smirks exploding like a fire in the sky until you scared away the forest creatures sleeping in the trees. And they began to huddle next to me, weeping in the leaves. See, I watched you change the temperature, increasing the degrees, until the warmth was just enough to let them nestle into peace. I never thought there'd be a problem that we couldn't solve when you control the weather's climate and the sea levels and all. But I'm
trying to look 100 years. I got the ball and they got nerves.
Red, you know?
Yeah, well, sauce red.
You want to try some?
I'll try.
Yes, I want to try.
Let's try the red one. The red one's my favorite.
It's really?
Looks can be deceiving.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Right, thank you.
Yeah, one thing you're going to notice about our sauce is that it has body. It's not just all watery. It's actually a work of art, dude. Look at that thing.
You want to try? Can I try this one?
Because this one's hotter. Is that okay?
Yeah.
This one is Fresno pepper with Thai cheese.
The green one?
Absolutely.
Yeah, I kind of like the green stuff.
Sort of like sour, like high spicy sauce. I think I can take it. It's not that spicy for me. The story is so good.
Yeah.
So much.
so hungry. Wow, here's a big steak knife I got. Should I just eat this with my broken? You see me?
Feast time.
Yeah, no, it's not.
Hey, feeling good.